Over the years, I've taken 70 to 80 students across the Mississippi River for the first time. And there is really no feeling for me like that, you know, driving the van or in the passenger seat and looking back at the faces of the students in the back of the van. Their eyes are opening for the first time to the broader world. I mean, the world just kind of cracks open for them, and they rise up to meet those challenges where they really didn't think that they could because they didn't know what was out there.
The Eberly College of Science and Technology emphasizes career-based education in an intimate, hands-on setting. From biology and chemistry and physics to earth sciences and robotics and nursing, Eberly's experienced faculty engage students in a unique way.
One of the things that makes our department so unique are the new young faculty that we have. They really bring a lot of enthusiasm into their classrooms, and I think it really excites a lot of our students about the field of biology and environmental science.
I realized even as an undergrad that I wanted to be a chemistry professor. I saw the excitement of learning and seeing students, you know, light bulbs appear as they understood a chemical concept. The faculty in the department are very passionate about teaching as well, not just about science. And we have, you know, weekly meetings and talk about, you know, all our courses and how we feel the curriculum's working as a whole and what we can do to help, you know, improve the experience every semester, even though we believe it's already an amazing program.
I can honestly say every professor that I met in the biology department, they want to see you succeed. It's easy for me to, you know, go there, be able to study, ask questions if I need to. I've definitely learned here that it's okay to do, and that's what helps you succeed.
Building careers in science and technology through classroom study, labs, and valuable internships remains CalU's top priority.
The concentration is definitely on building the student's career. In fact, we have an internship program that allows our students to gain experience working with an employer in an area where they are most interested. And very often, those internships experiences lead directly into employment.